This is Johannes Vermeer's Woman with a Pearl Necklace. It depicts a young woman tying the bows of her pearl necklace while looking at a mirror in front of her. And Vermeer painted it so naturally, so convincingly, that it gives us the impression as if he captured in paint what he saw in front of his eyes one day in the 1660s. As if Vermeer was walking through his own house and suddenly saw his wife standing there with a pearl necklace. And Vermeer shouted, "Hold that pose." But the real source of inspiration for Vermeer was not an encounter in his own home. The real inspiration was a trip that he made from Delft, where he lived, to Leiden. Because in Leiden, he came across a painting by Frans Vermeers, which now hangs next to it. And this painting looks, in terms of style, it looks a bit different. But essentially, we see the same thing happening here. A woman, a young woman in profile, fiddling with a pearl necklace while looking in a mirror in front of her. And we see a number of vertical and horizontal lines which are the same. And we also see that in both paintings we see a chair in the foreground. Now that can be a coincidence. We know that Vermeer must have seen Vermeer's painting. But the interesting thing is that Vermeer did not ask his wife to hold her pose either. Vermeer in turn looked at a painting by Gerrit ter Borch, which is hanging next to the Vermeers. And we see the same thing happening here. A young woman standing in profile, fiddling with something, not with a pearl necklace, but in this case, she's sort of tying the bows over corset. But she's too looking at a mirror. So this is how these artists drew inspiration from each other, by looking at each other's paintings.